Hello, I am here at Abbey's in Sydney. Happy 50th birthday, Abbey's. And I'm here to tell you about my book, which is called Beyond Words. And it's a story of my time with Kenneth Cook, who was the author of the classic Wake in Fright. But it's about a lot more than that. And I would like to also stress that it is fairly short. It is funny, it's got jokes in it, and it is not inspirational. So I hope you buy it, and I really hope you enjoy it.